video, I'm going to show you a full look. And what we're going to
I'll
do...
I'll just press record on it.
Oh, you're kidding me. I thought we were... thought we were filming then.
No.
No. I'll start again then.
Yeah, good idea.
Hi, everybody. I'm Kirsty Meeking from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do embellished nails. So we're going to use some metallic embellishments and we're also going to encapsulate them. This is going to be a full look video. So I'm going to work as quick as I can. I hope you can keep up.
And because she's running out of time.
And because I don't want to be late for the kids. I am going to dehydrate the nail. So we're going to do all of the nails. Dehydrate. It's like we're getting them drunk.
Is that what happens when you get drunk? You're dehydrated, yeah.
Did you not know that?
Why does it dehydrate you though?
Hey Siri. Don't know. And I'm going to prime. Sort of rubbing and working that primer in to the nail. I've already applied the tips, obviously, as you can see. So my plan is I'm going to do some baby boomers with embellishments. Some of the embellishments are going to be encapsulated inside. So we're going to mix it up a little bit. So I've got warm beige, true pink. Oh, might need the liquid. Right, don't want to hide that behind there. And we'll have some crystal clear as well. I've got all my colours there. I'm going to do my baby boomer first. So if you haven't seen, you know, a video just on baby boomers, we have done that. We also call it a French ombre as well. Because that's what it is, really. While that bit's setting a little bit, I am going to put some warm beige here. Because I don't want to see that nasty nail underneath.
You got a nasty nail.
No, she hasn't got a nasty nail. I have done it before. I've done a nail that's completely transparent, but I don't particularly like. Going back to the baby boomer, and I'm going to use warm beige. I'm going to drag that down. That's going to create the fade. And then we're going to go over with true pink. Now this is a transparent pink and it will help the blend. While this one's setting up a bit, I'm going to go on to this nail. And I'm going to do the same again with the warm beige, just adding a nice flush of colour to that. I had to wipe a little bit off then because it had some fluff in it. What the fluffy now? With with these two nails, I put a little bit of true pink at the back as well. Just makes it a little bit more pink. This nail, I'm going to do a full white nail. I'm going to do a baby boomer on the thumb. So we've got a layer of true pink. True pink is a gorgeous transparent pink. I can pinch the little finger now. So we've got some gorgeous embellishments here. Gonna use one of these and some of these. Gonna use a mixture of lots of them, to be honest. So first of all, I'm going to put inside this nail this sort of rectangle shape. So I'll pop some acrylic on, and then we're gonna pick it up. Oh, we're gonna drop it. Pick it up, place it where you want it. And I think this looks really cool on a clear nail. I'm just going to secure that in place because it's the thickest of the embellishments that we have. Then I'm going to use some of the flatter embellishments here and here. This is that little and light you can pick it up with the brush. Press that in. If you're doing them towards the edge of the nail, you do need to use the really small, thin metal pieces. Just press that in, secure it. And then we're going to use some of the sticks. Just placing the acrylic on where you want to place them. The key is to get everything nice and straight. Now encapsulate the whole lot in clear. You want everything as smooth as you can to reduce your filing. If you overfile this nail, you might file through to the embellishment. So we're going to use this heart in this nail, but I just need to make it a little bit more curved. So you just wrap it around the end of your brush, give it a squeeze. It'll make it a little bit more curved. I'm going to get a slightly smaller one. So we want it to match the contours of the nail, so that curvature. Pop that on there now. We're going to pick up the heart. That fits a lot better, so we'll pop that one on there. Going to do the same kind of thing as we did before. We're going to put a little bit of clear on. Just want to put a bit of random glitter. That chunky glitter is chunky glitter bronze, and then this one is shimmering sand. Now we're going to encapsulate. So that's the acrylic part done. So what I'm going to do is file everything that's set. I will come back and pinch this one. Now, when you're filing a nail that has metal embellishments inside, you do need to watch that you're not going to hit the embellishment with the file. So keep watching every time you file, make sure you're not filing into those metal pieces. So I'm just buffing over with the white block to smooth them out now. I'm going to wipe over with pure acetone. I need to clean underneath that nail. Than if there was two.
That's a better idea.
Because with these two nails, I'm going to top coat underneath. Yeah, with the urban graffiti top coat. Don't we? And then I'm going to top coat the top. Pop that in the lamp. Right, those two nails are done. But we're going to do some embellishments on the top of our white nail and our baby boomers. We're going to be using Mega Gloss for this. I'm going to use a selection of the little sticks, and we're going to use silver and gold in this. And what you can do is you can lay out your design if you want to, so you know exactly what you're doing. think we just want two more shorter ones. Put on your mega gloss where you want everything. And then we're going to pick everything up and to start to assemble our design. So it's sat inside the gel. And you can create any design with this. I'm just simply showing you how you can apply them. When you've got everything exactly how you want it, you need to cure that. And then I'm going to use Mega Gloss over the top of this because it's a little bit thicker. What it'll kind of do is encapsulate them and it'll make them last a lot longer. It's like, what's it called? That 1920s. Art Deco.
It is a bit Art Deco.
Yeah, it's like Art Deco. It'll jazz up any nail, that would. Right, on this one, we're just going to do something simple towards the cuticle. So pop your Mega Gloss on. So you're going to finish with some cuticle oil. Let's wipe off the excess oil. Oh, and love this.
Yes,
I love this stuff.
It's reminding me of them. Pew, pew. Do you know what I mean? Yeah.
The old-fashioned computer game.
Pew, pew. Yeah.
This, though, look at this. This is like as if the nail's pierced. Oh, yeah. I love it. It's so simple. That's in which one? This. Look at this. Look at that. There then. Cool. Right, so I wonder which one's your favourite. Which one's your favourite, JJ?
That one.
The heart.
Yeah, because I really wanted that. As soon as you've seen it, I wanted
that. Yeah, it is pretty.
That and the thumb. And that one, and that. What I like.
They're all nice for different reasons, yeah. Aren't they?
They've all got good qualities.
Mm. Just like me and you.
Yeah, definitely.
Hey guys, hope you've enjoyed that video. Don't forget, check us out on Facebook and Instagram. All the embellishments and everything that I've used today will be listed below. And you can just click on the link and it'll take you straight to the website. Don't forget, thumbs up, subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Las Vegas is running out of water.
What?
It's running out of water, isn't it?
Is it the,
really?
Yes. It's like something like in California, there's about 70 million people live in California. Right? That's as much as this country. There's 35 live in Los Angeles.
But the sea's massive. How could you run out of water?
That's not fresh water.
I know, but you filter it now. Mm-hmm. No. Where the hell do they get water from then?
From rain?
No.
It can't be rained.
Oh my. my God.
What's she say? What did she? What did she say?
They can't filter the sea. So they have to do it by rain.
Why can't they filter the sea? They do, don't they?
Oh my God, you're.
They do, don't they?
Oh God.
Well, it runs in. Sea runs into rivers.
No, the water.
No.
No.
Why?
That's not how it works.